Welcome to Norview High School, home of the, what's the mascot?
Pilots.
Pilots?
Yeah. Why?
Pilots, Norview. Go Norview. So we're here. We're playing World Changers tonight. It's going to be epic because World Changers is amazing. What's up?
Y'all want to do the World
Changers song? Oh, we got to learn the World Changers song. Yo, check this out. This is my man Logan right here. Logan, say hi.
Hi.
He's the man. He's doing all of our sound stuff.
He was in Puerto Rico.
That's right. He's making
no,
us.
Wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
Just kidding.
He beat up some little kid and took his shirt.
No, they gave us these in Canada ones.
Nice. Canada's awesome. Mako, speaking of Canada, what do you have to say about Canada? What are your feelings on the country as a whole?
Eh.
Eh.
Well said. I like it.
Eh.
Hey, so what's going on here, Mako?
Eh, we're just playing. That's it.
What's about to happen? How's doing?
Good.
Hey, what are you guys' names?
I'm Ashley.
I'm Mallory.
Where are you guys from?
South Carolina.
South Carolina?
Yeah.
Nice. Hey, it's good to meet you guys. I'm glad that we're friends now. Yo, dude. Hey, what's your name, man?
Philip,
where are you from?
Wake Forest, South Carolina.
Wake Forest, dude. I'm Cameron. Good to meet you, buddy. So I'm having, Maka, are you enjoying meeting new friends?
Yeah. You're doing all the talking.
Hey, how are you guys doing? Hey, who are you guys?
I'm Paige.
Paige? Where are you guys from?
Danville?
Where's Danville?
Virginia.
Wow. Danville, Virginia. Where is, what's it near?
Greensboro, actually.
Sweet.
Whatever that is.
Yeah, that's my main man, Wesley, right there. You guys met him a little while ago.
Yeah,
oh, okay, nice.
Why are you video?
What? Oh, I'm Cameron and this is Andrew. No, we're playing in the band tonight, and we just want to meet some new friends. So we're going around meeting friends. Dude, I want to meet you. I'm Cameron. What's your name, dude? Daniel? Good to meet you, man.
What do you play?
I play guitar and I sing.
Nice.
So we're just wanting to meet new friends.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah. Who is this madman right here? My man Charlie came all the way from Venezuela to play.
No, I just came here to meet you, man.
Oh,
that's
okay, gotcha.
I knew you were going to be here, so I just came to meet
nice,
you.
Nice. Hey, where are you guys from?
I'm from Nebraska.
Nebraska?
My name's Grant.
How long did it take you to get here?
I mean, it took me about 10 minutes.
All right, my name's Cameron, and this is Andrew, and we're in the band tonight. I want to ask you guys, what have you guys heard about the band Standstill? You know, what's you guys' first impression of the band? Like, I mean, have you heard them on the radio, or have you seen them on, like, TRL? Yeah, you know, like, I don't know. Yeah. I mean, you know, what do you guys think of the band?
You see them all the time.
Like, I heard they suck. I don't know. I don't know about you guys.
They're just overwhelmed by everything, so.
Never heard of them? Dude, you're lucky.
I'm wondering if they're going to be sound like them up a little bit, because I need to use these sticks.
Mm-hmm. Then what?
I've been using crap sticks.
How dare you?
I have a lot of finesse with them.
So what kind of sticks do you get?
I use 5B.
5B, what does that mean?
Yucky Classics.
Alright, so we always rag on Mako for having too many pedals, and for having a really big and inconvenient pedal board. So we want to show you guys right now why he has so many pedals. We're going to show you all the ones that aren't hooked up to anything. 1, 2, 3, 4. What else? That yellow one, not hooked up to anything. 5, for a reason. And then his amp thing. So, 6 pedals, like half of his pedal board isn't even hooked up. But he's still the man, and he makes it sound good.
It's not hooked up for a reason, because this one's broken.
Whatever.
I broke the power to this one. And I haven't had a chance to do this one yet, and I haven't had a chance to do the compressor.
You're too busy buying keyboards.
They're called Standstill, and so they're going to be leading us tonight. So thank you, Standstill. We're gonna be the
I'm here with my man Wesley. Wesley, what's your story, dude?
I got shot by my dog.
You got shot by your dog. Please explain.
And how this happened, I was fishing, and a gun was leaning on the post, unloaded. My dog bumped into it, and as it did, it just fired and shot me. And that's how I got shot by my dog. Full rizzle.
Full rizzle.